tutorials on making desserts and started to be tempted by how delicious they look?
Yes.
And then you started to have thought by yourself that you wanted to bake one by your own, but then you knew that desserts are usually troublesome and involves lots of processes.
Yes.
So you tried to search for the easiest recipes on the internet, and then most of them require pastries making experiences while you're just a beginner. And up, you will just buy desserts and instead of making one by your own. So here I am with Shannon Alia today. It's going to introduce to the easiest dessert to make using few easily accessible ingredients without using any stuff or even oven. I know most of us not that interested in making pastries, but for the first experience in making one, I think mini Oreo cookies and cream cheesecake cups is the best one to begin with. I have made this once and it turns out great despite how simple it was, and all of my housemates like it so much. So I'm going to show you how to do it. So the ingredients needed. We will need 2 tubes of Oreo cookies, 250 grams cream cheese. Since I don't have container, I just use my my meal container. 1/4 cup of icing or confectioner's sugar. 150 ml of whipping cream and a tablespoon of unsalted butter, which is half. And the dessert making equipment, we will need steel bag, but since I don't have one, I just use a regular food plastic, which I found at Anjong. A roller, a mixing bowl, a whisk, and a cup. Okay, so let's get started. So the first step is we will have to crush the Oreo in the steel bags. Using a roller. Yes. I'll just demonstrate how to crush it. The plastic is supposed to be sealed. But yeah, just crush the Oreo just like how you crush it. just put it like a half cup of icing sugar.
It's gonna be
sick. And then just mix them together until it becomes a batter. It's gonna take time.
Go, shut up.
Can you help?
Amin.
Can you? Amin?
ップだね。
I don't know if it tastes good, but yesterday it tasted good.